So I get it. You're young. You want to have fun. I was young at one point. I was your same age. I wanted to have fun. You can have fun and still be prepping for a future. A future where you can have fun still. But how do you do that? Well, you have time. Your time right now is your most precious good. You can invest it right now. You can put yourself and apply yourself into something that will develop in the future. You don't have to be an astronaut to be successful. You don't have to be rich to be successful. You can pick something, choose something that gives you satisfaction. And as long as you realize that project, you will always have fun doing something. But you have to plant that seed now. Having fun, you can have it while you're going to school, you're giving yourself an education, give yourself a chance for a better future. Plan for a contribution. Leave the world a better place tomorrow than it is today, and you will be successful. If you choose something that you love, and if you love what you do, you will never work one day in your life.